Yeah, you always want to get a log trailer.
Okay.
I'm taking my favorite truck, the orange one. It's not the best, but it's, I don't know why I
How
like
do
it.
you how do you sw how do you switch trucks again?
Don't get in this one. This one's mine.
How do you switch trucks up?
And trust me, it's not good. You need to advance and change whatever.
Type C. This one?
Oh yeah, getting. I like the old one of those more. The one that you're already in is a better one, I think. I was debating what taking that or this, but.
Where are we going, boys?
Where do you want to go?
Where's the login at? I don't see it on the map. Oh, there it is.
Should I do any mods to this real quick? Like,
Yeah, you
last
always
time?
gotta put like a carriage on it.
Alright.
Or a log trailer. Put a log trailer on it if like you think you can do that.
Let's go, my
Oh,
dudes.
Raiden took my car.
What do you mean?
Wait, I've got two carriages. What does that do? What are you doing? Oh my god, he's already stuck. Oh my god.
Yeah, because there's mud.
How do you uninstall things again?
Double click it. Move, no, don't cut me off.
What do you mean? I'm not cutting you off.
I don't know why you took this truck, it's not good.
This truck's the best. It's so fast.
It's not that much faster than any of the other ones.
Why did you get in my way?
Because you were in my way.
Well, you're doing the same exact thing Maurice yelled at me for.
Oh gosh. What is even happening at this point?
Brayden cut me off and now I'm stuck.
I was never in front of you.
You see
You
where
were
you literally just got in front of me.
you got stuck before I got there.
Oh, no,
Yeah, I
now he's
know.
got back into me.
Same thing with Maurice. Maurice was stuck. All of a sudden I come in there, getting in his way, and he starts yelling at me.
Well, it's just like I went around you because I knew you weren't able to do it.
Yeah, well, Maurice yelled at me for doing that.
I don't know why you took this truck. It's so hard to
No,
use.
but yours is retarded. Like, that Brayden actually had a reason. There's like no reason.
I
To
had a
leave.
reason to leave. I couldn't back out because of my trailer, and you were in the way.
God.
Big llama, you are so bad.
Did he make it out of the thing yet?
No.
Oh my
Still
god.
in there. Here, at least let me pass you. All right,
Yeah,
don't.
I don't know why you took that truck, Raiden. It's the worst truck.
I told you to chill out for a second so I could get by you.
Here,
All right,
I'll
you know
take
what?
I'll stop
Never
at the lumber.
mind. Never mind, man. Just let Big Llama
This truck
pass.
doesn't
Big,
have a
all
lot of
right, Big
speed.
Llama, you gotta let me get in front of you.
Dad, look.
Oh my god, why
It's
would you come to a
Luke
stop
and Raiden.
there?
I didn't.
Raiden's stuck in a river.
Oh my gosh, you
I didn't come
suck.
to a stop.
You're
You guys want me to back up
stopped
with
right
like
in
three
front of me.
trailers and winch you?
You retard.
I don't just like choose to randomly stop.
I'm trying to back up and it's not working.
Why are you backing
I don't
up?
think we could let Brayden drive you to school.
Yeah, I don't think he's capable. Sometimes his brain tells his foot to hit the gas, but it doesn't work. Raiden, just like have a permanent winch. I'll tell
Why
you to
is he
stop,
trying
Raiden.
to?
Wait, Raiden, keep going, and stop right about now. Stop.
Whoa, why
We're
do you
gonna
have
have
a
a
thing
permanent
behind
winch.
you?
We're gonna have a permanent winch. Why?
What do you mean, why?
You need help 24/7.
Why is your carriage so autistic?
Raiden.
Oh
no. Oh yeah, and I've got the biggest trailer.
Yeah, why? What does that hold, large?
I don't know, I think medium. It's got more weight on the back wheels though, and this car's rear wheel drive, so. Luke, do you need help?
No, I'll just go around it.
Oh god, Raiden is going extremely slow.
Hey Braden, which direction?
Check the map.
Road splits
into two. There's no compass, is there? Oh yeah, there is. Right now I'm heading north. Oh no, Raiden, you pushed me to a ditch. What are you doing, mate? What?
Why are you trying to pass me?
You're so slow. Except my winch, please.
Why?
I need winch, please. I need winch. I'm pulling your trailer.
You're gonna dig me in. I am. You're gonna dig me in, though.
No, it's fine.
Wait, hold on.
A tree. I'm stuck in a tree. Wait, don't pull. I'm in a tree. Oh, I just backed up.
What are you guys doing?
I tried passing Raiden.
I don't know. Brain just got me stuck for some reason.
What is happening?
You dug me in. No, I'm not winching him. I'm stuck.
No. You're about to play this with Ben. It'd be impossible.
Hey, Luke. Do you have a winch, please?
Dog. Alright, fine. Here, I'll go in front of you. And then...
How did Raiden get stuck? He's on flat ground. Wow, Raiden's not even gonna winch me.
Yeah, you dug me in.
Yeah, because I tried passing you.
Why would you try doing that?
Alright, dog, get that winch on there.
Wait, hold up. Okay. Wait, Luke, I don't even think you can get logs. Because you got the log trailer, but you didn't get the actual trailer. You just got, like, the add-on.
Alright, that's enough.
You might be able to get small logs, but I don't know.
Alright, whatever, that's fine.
Oh my god.
What?
He gets the log carriage, but it
doesn't
get the end part of it.
I don't even know if mine's gonna
shut
work.
Shut up, Rain. Quit pretending like I'm the reason.
If we get there and you can't get logs.
Well, I got the thing called like a log trailer, so.
Luke, I need help.
Oh my gosh. You good?
There we go. No, just keep it going. Keep it going. I'm not gonna make it through this.
Alright, that's enough, dog. You can detach now.
Okay. I should have taken the truck Luke's using. It's so much better. Go! There we go. No? Oh, yes?
Yo, in Russia, can they, like, not afford to put in the road?
I don't know.
What a bunch of poor losers.
Do you know how big their country is? Alright, we're on the right side of Russia, you know? Over there. We're like,
big
it's like...
Llama, what are you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing?
You're just parked there.
He needs to wait, yeah, everyone
I'm
wait
stuck, what do you think? Stuck. You were stuck at the thing too and you were just parked there.
I think Raiden's getting slightly aggroed.
Yeah, because he's yelling at me for things that he does.
Oh, yeah. Like, I got stuck once, dog. You get stuck, like, every, like, 20 feet.
Look how this game works.
Which way are we going? Oh yeah, that's the way you should not go. Whenever you see water, it's just an instant no-no.
I don't see water.
You're just supposed to smash through the trees like this.
What water are you talking about?
Isn't there water over there?
There's not water, there's a ton
of
water.
We're literally going to the same place we are.
What? No, but you're like, you were in the mud.
Yeah.
You have to smash through trees. Like, you have to kill the environment to get to where you need to go. Here, Luke, cut through these trees with me.
I am.
You can just smash trees.
Yes, you can. You can smash through every single one. It's not like a huge oak tree. Like, the little pine trees and stuff you can bash through. Like this one right here, just smash through it. Yeah, this isn't looking too good for me, not gonna lie.
Should I not go that way?
I mean, you don't have a trailer. Like, I've got two huge ones. Oh, crap.
Brayden.
Just clear a path for us, okay?
Are you guys following me?
I am. I don't know what Raiden's doing.
Achievement unlocked. Lumberjack.
Crap.
Oh!
That's one of my trailers.
Well, then I'm gonna be stuck here.
No, it's invisible for you once I detach it.
Okay.
Hey, there's Raiden. Like a house right here.
No! Raiden, what are you doing?
What do you mean?
Like, why would you just drive? Alright, never mind. It looked like you were just gonna drive, like, in front of, like, right behind Raiden. And I was just kinda, like, pulled to the side waiting.
Oh, come on, no! No! What is happening?
I see a road.
I see two trees I'm stuck in between. Oh, I made one of those. Now I gotta back it up and whip it around this one. This takes a lot of precision. Yeah, I think that trailer's gonna have to go.
Oh.
Oh, wait. No, it's not.
Oh! Jeez, can you quit it with that dog? I'm gonna just smash it.
Why did I go this way? Oh god. I'm stuck, like I can't move. Unless someone goes in front of me and winches me, I'm stuck.
Yeah, no, I'll like pull around a different.
Wait, maybe I can winch to a tree.
No, do not come this way.
Alright, dog.
Because I'm very stuck. I don't think anything's really gonna help.
Are there any trees that are farther to the left? Aha! Come on. I'm barely touching it. If I make it out of this, this is gonna be insane. And then we just gotta watch that and just pull
I'm
it
so stuck.
Yes! Detached trailer. I'm gonna have to leave my trailer, but it's okay. Wait, am I still. What am I stuck on? What am I stuck on?
How many winches do you have?
Gosh, this camera is so freaking bad.
Is that Raiden right there?
Yeah.
I made it out of my spot. Let's see if I can still get my trailer. I think it's gonna be a no-go on this one. Yeah, it's a no-go. So, like, how the question is, how do I get out from this spot? Like,
how do I get out from here?
Oh, I see. I'm gonna roll over, like, for sure.
Oh.
You're okay. Completely... There's no way you're getting out.
What do you mean? Yes, there is.
Come to me, my child.
Are you moving?
I don't know.
Well, how do you not know, retard?
I'm in reverse.
I'm doing something, I'll tell you that.
I need to back out of this hill before I get stuck, and then I'll winch to you again. Oh, no. Do you see my truck?
Yeah.
If I move the wheel, I'm dead. Go. Oh, yes. Can I still winch to you? If I winch to you, I think I can get you out. I think I would have slung you into a tree a little bit there. Wait, let me get down here so you can get a better angle. Wait, hang on.
I'm in between two trains.
That's what I was. I had to detach my trailer. But as long as one of us has a medium trailer, we should be good. So I don't think you should detach yours. Watch. No, don't pull. Don't pull. I'm gonna get a bunch of slack on it and then rip it in reverse, and you should go flying.
Oh yeah, boy!
Oh god, I'm gonna get stuck in here. GG.
Oh, give me out, give me out, give me out! No, 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 no. What happened?
No, I can winch, so bye bye. Make a right.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, go that way. We got a great big combo. I wish there's an all-wheel drive version of this car. Like, I thought this was the all-wheel drive version, but it's not.
Wait, this car is only two-wheel drive?
Yeah, the rear wheels are the only ones that move. I think there's a four-wheel drive version that's so much better.
I think I can. I think I can. Oh yeah, you're right. Yeah, just give me a little tap.
I'm in medium one. Look how slow my tires are going. Oh, it's still not helping at all.
It's like my car has to move with a winch, or it just doesn't move. Gum! Wait, I'm pretty sure we're pulling out the same tree. What if it just snaps?
Yeah, I think, Oh, it's that tree? I don't know. What's happening here? Is it this tree? Yeah, it is. Oh, no, okay. I am indeed spinning my tires a little bit.
That's all I've been doing, man. Where's Luke at?
I'm like on the other side of this thing.
This is so hard, we can't even get to the lumber.
Oh, I just took 54 damage. Smashed right into a pole. Oh god, we're still not even at the lumber yet.
My wheels are just turning.
Bye. Here, winch to me.
Let's go.
Don't even disband the winch. Just keep it going. But don't hold up.
I'm not.
Come on.
Let's go, my dudes.
I feel some resistance. What is happening back there? Oh, what is that? Oh.
I'm gonna push you.
Give me a nice little push here.
I don't think pushing works in this game. I'm just sort of like inside of your thing.
It's working. I just made it out.
Why are we going through here, not through the road?
There's a huge rock. It's just stuck in my tires.
I don't know what's happening anymore. Yeah, you yanked me out! I just gotta follow you.
Just like, go, just walk through these trees a little bit. I'm putting in high, we gotta go through this.
You're putting it in high? Ah crap, I'm passing you.
Oh crap. Yeah, I'm stuck a little bit. Oopsies.
Here, I'm in like a little, I'm on like a road somewhere. I'm gonna come over to you guys.
Yeah, we're a little stuck again. There's no winch points. Oh, GG.
No, I have a winch point.
Is it behind you?
Yo, this could have been a point if Brandon didn't pretend to be like a master at freaking Yoda. And like take
no,
like,
I thought this was the four wheel drive version of the car. Because there's one on the hill map that's four wheel drive and it's like so good. This one's terrible.
Yes. Go!
At this point, I'm just like maybe thinking about going to get the other car. But it's like, it's not even worth it.
There has to be a winch point.
Like, there's just no grip, like, it's non existent.
It's like the winch doesn't even try. Oh, hey, buddy, what you doing? What you doing? My wheels are just literally spinning up a mess.
Yo, I just flipped over and got myself out of it. And I didn't even take damage.
Hey, what's going on over here?
Oh! Do you see this?
See this?
We made it!
We haven't even gotten our things yet, but it's still okay because we're going. Oh, connect the winch again. Connect the winch.
Yeah, I'm ready to build.
Connect the winch.
How long is supposed to be doing that? Get me out of here!
You're stuck on a tree, I think.
Yeah, I know.
All right, let me back up. You need to back up.
No, there. I got this. Let's go.
Okay. I'm going. I'm going, mate. Go. Put her in high. Where's the waypoint? I don't see the waypoint. Oh, there it is. Oh, we're not making.
Oh my God! Go! Ramming you! Ramming speed! Let's go, my dudes.
I would go first person on this.
Why? Oh, make the turns.
Are you still behind me?
Yeah. Make the turns.
I'm just waiting for my car to get suddenly stopped and look behind you at me and see like you just wrap through a tree.
Come on! What is that red thing? Oh, it is hard to see. We're weaving. No, come on. Yeah! Let's go!
I don't know where we're supposed to be going.
Oh! 140 damage.
Back her up.
Do you hear that?
No.
You don't hear that? You don't hear the sprockets like firing off like
we're too far
like fireworks?
Don't go that way.
We're at the edge of the map. Let me put her in.
Oh, 54 damage.
Where are we going?
3 damage. Oh.
Come on, whip her around, whip her around!
Headlights on. Put in high.
She's dead.
Oh no.
She's dead.
Did it actually die?
Yeah.
Wait, did you guys restart or something?
No, Raiden's car is broken.
She's dead.
Bye.
Wait, how close are we?
Look at the map. We're right there. I'm at it. We're right behind it. I'm at it now.
What is Electric Big Boy doing?
Dog, I don't even know how I got over here. I just like lost track of you.
Wait, hold on, Brent. I can leave my car right and then come back.
Yeah, but like.
Well, how else am I gonna get unstuck?
I don't even think I can go through this way because there's just a bunch of stumps of logs. I have beacons, so it makes everything better. Oh no.
I can carry some, like, garage stuff.
If you get a utility attachment, you can repair your car.
I'm coming, my dude. took this thing out full wheel drive. Oh, it does.
It's kicking into high gear.
Wait, how do you go? One, nothing. This car is so much better. This car is so much better.
I know. My sprockets are popping like fireworks.
Yeah. That's just a feature. Yeah, we made it.
Wait, how many utility points do you have? So can you repair mine?
Yeah.
Oh, mine's about to die. It's at 478. Look, have you gotten your logs yet?
No, I'm almost to you guys.
Me and Raiden took the back road.
It was pretty sick though.
Watch Luke not be able to pick up any logs because he forgot to get the actual trailer.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Nice. God, the fireworks are just going off nonstop. Don't roll over, don't roll over. Turn the wheel. There we go. Hey! Here's the four-wheel drive one. Wow. Isn't that nice?
Does it have a log cart on it?
No, it has a garage trailer on it.
Well, is there a garage over there?
Yeah.
Dude, this car is so much better.
At the end of the map. The one Luke's driving?
How in the world are we beating Luke?
Because, yo, I don't know where you guys...
You're just going with the river, you know? Going with the flow.
There we go. My goal at this point is just to unlock, or just to deliver, maybe just like two logs. Look, you're going the wrong way.
I know, dude. I'm trying to, it's like pointing me.
Just turn the sprockets on. H1Z1 came to kill us, posted an announcement. Did you guys see that?
No. Well, what's it about?
I don't know.
Why did you say that?
It said, it popped up like a Steam notification.
Winch. I think in hardcore mode there's no dip lock, there's no and some other stuff. So it's like impossible. Well, I have my logs, now I'm just going to the plate, but this is kind of difficult.
Dude, is Russia this much of a shithole?
On the west side or whatever. Oh, I just ran into Brain's carriage.
You're there.
What?
Oh crap! I'm
Yo, who's making that noise in the background?
I don't know.
It's my dad playing video games, I think. Brayden, don't leave.
What? What'd you say?
What?
Oh, I got a mod.
Yeah.
No, what did I just hit?
Dude, the rocks in this game are such bullshit.
I'm almost there.
It sounds such a better way to go.
My car has 536 damage done to it.
Mine has 241.
579 rating. 589 out of 600. It's like popping like crazy. If it dies, then you'll get my tow rig and gold again. Once
my
you get lost, it's so
much
easier.
Huh? My utility truck is gonna die. Wait, what? What did you say?
I removed the cloaking. Yeah, there's no way my truck's making it all the way there.
Hey, I found the lumber yard. Why did we go past it?
Here, yo, can you come pull me out? I'm like stuck back here.
Where?
It's kind of hard to explain. Just look on the map. Please, big guy.
My car has 11 health left until it stops. It died. No.
New game?
I just ran over
Luke,
a
stone.
We're
not starting a new game. We've been doing this for so long.
Well, your car just exploded.
No, it just died. I can just pull it like I've been doing for the past like 20 minutes. I don't know why I stopped pulling it.
Alright, I'm just gonna get a new truck because Brayden just can't figure out. I could literally see you, dog.
Yeah.
So please come pull me out.
Where are you?
Oh my god, you have autism!
I'm stuck too, so.
What is my profile picture? I don't even know what that is.
Yeah, why'd you set your profile picture as a goose?
That's an ostrich.
No, it's a goose.
Woohoo, 510 on my utility truck. I don't
Can
think my utility
me?
Truck is gonna make it to my car.
Repair me!
I just like get a car with nothing on it and then just pull you guys.
Yeah, you could. My second truck is at 428 out of 600. Oh my god, it goes so fast. What the crap?
Wait, no, what a car are you using?
The four-wheel drive orange truck.
Is that the best one to get without stuff on it?
Yeah, maybe. It's, oh no. Ridden, I actually, like, need help. Like, one of my trucks, the one that has the logs on it, is at 600 out of 600.
Yeah, I'm at,
and this one's at
500 out of
475.
600.
Oh crap, it's dead. That means it won't move. So, like, I don't know what I'm
gonna
do.
Or you could come winch me, because you're right next to me, big llama.
I'm stuck in the forest. Very nice forest, though.
But this doesn't move enough to go all the way back. It moves, but so slow. I'm going back to the garage, and I'm gonna... Wait, hold up.
Fireworks. Where the crap is my car?
I'm gonna go back to the garage and then I'm gonna put a utility attachment.
I'm going
on
the wrong way to my car. I've been going the wrong way for the past like 50 hours.
This is a fun game. I've got fun as well. It's such a challenge.
I am challenged.
Challenge person place. Oh my god, this is the sickest thing I've ever seen.
This game is fucking retarded. It's not fun. Like, the things that happen in this game don't make any sense. Can stop. And, like, literally, like, there's this rock in front of me that won't let me through. And, like,
it's
real life.
Oh my god.
No, listen up, dipshit. In real life, you get out and lift up the rock and throw it out of the way. But
it's
this
probably
game,
a lot bigger than you think.
No, it's not.
Okay, well, in this
it.
Game, I went on a mission to go save my truck. But I destroyed the truck that was on the mission to save it.